Hi guys, have you ever been on a website and it knows your location? When the page loads, your city location is displayed on the screen. And when you visit that site again from a different location, and the city name's changed again. In this video, I'm going to show you how to replicate that for your own website. All you need is one plugin and a tiny bit of shortcode. Keep watching to find out how, and like and subscribe for future videos. Okay guys, so the first thing you're going to need to do is head over to plugins on the left hand side and click on add new at the top of the page. In the search bar on the right hand side, you're going to have to type in user IP and location. When you finish typing it in, push enter, and you're going to want to install this plugin by Guidex. Once the plugin has been installed, click on activate. Now that the plugin has been installed and activated, we're going to create a new page by clicking pages on the left and add new on the top row. Next, I'm going to add our page title and I'm just simply going to call this city location. Once the page name is typed in, I'm going to click on edit with Elementor on the top. Once Elementor has finished loading, we're going to create a new section by clicking on the plus key in the middle of the page and selecting our section. I'm not going to make any changes. All I'm going to do is select the box and bring up our widgets and drag in our heading widget. In the box on the left hand side where it says title, we're going to paste in our shortcode. You'll be able to find the shortcode in the description of this video. The good thing about using this code in a header is that you can add text around it. It can also be used in paragraphs. To see how it will look for your visitors on your page, all you need to do is click on publish and click on the preview button next to it. Once the page loads, it will display the city that your visitor is in. For the purpose of this video, I am using NordVPN to change my location. So if someone visited your page from Madrid in Spain, Madrid would be displayed in the text box. Or if your visitor was in Dublin in Ireland, then it would say Dublin in the box. So how could we use this short bit of code to get more customers for our business? Heading back into Elementor, we're going to change our text in the title box. And say, for example, we're a service-based company. We could have potential customers all over the country and offices in every city. To keep our potential customers engaged with our site and not click off and go to someone else, we're going to use the wording around the code to make sure our customers know they're in the right place. And to remind you again, we can use this bit of code in all our paragraphs. So anywhere we want to use the location and enforce the fact that we're in that city, we can use this bit of short code in the text. To show you what our customers will see, just click on the update button and we can preview our page. I shouldn't have had the word the in there, so I can go back into Elementor and take the out of the text. Now that's removed, I'm going to click on update again and preview our page. Again, if a visitor is visiting from another country, I'm going to change the VPN and click update. And as you can see, we're now in London. So that's it for this video. I really do hope you found it useful. As always, like and subscribe for future videos. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.